Jonah 2, verse 8.
Those who cling to worthless idols.